Watch it right now so I can install. Dude, E for F1, M for mature, bro. It's M for mature. Let's do this. Dude, stop! You're making me cry! I can't. Alright, so I'm gonna edit the scene right. Let's go! Oh my god, Mewtwo! Dude! Mewtwo! Oh my god! Oh! Dude, no! It's Mewtwo! Dude! Why? Don't ask why much. Wait, it's too high. Oh my god, Mewtwo! Dude! Stop making me cry! Oh my god! Stop! Dude! Stop! 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 Oh my god! It's Mewtwo! I'm ending him! I'm ending him day one! Watch me, okay? Dude, that is badass! Dude, they brought him back! They brought him! Oh my god, that skin though! That skin! Oh my god, he cried for a second! I was crying! Oh my god, Mega Mewtwo! Dude! Stop! Stop! You're too high! Oh my god! Stop! Let's look at the chat! This is so hype! Oh my god! Wait. Dude, nobody's talked. They're just watching me. Dude, that was hype.
Hello, everyone. I'm Satoru Iwata from Nintendo. What you just saw is a new Challenger video at the price listed here. And, as previously announced, Club Nintendo March 31st will receive a free download code for the character.
Oh, it's not that long. It's not that far apart. It's just like, basically
weekly. Alongside Mewtwo.
Purchase?
From Capcom's Mega
Man. That'll just be my Easter gift, I guess. I'll just purchase that.
But that's not all of the new content.
That's not even that much for $150. I have that much in my, like, more than this. Another character? Bro, this is Lucas right here. This is Lucas right here. Aw, dude. Wait, what?
PK Fire!
Bro! Bro! Oh my god, he looks so- What? Lucas comes out of nowhere, he came out of nowhere. I knew he was coming. This is all real. Dude, too much hype. Dude, the hype train is going. The hype train, I got my tickets to go. Ugh. I'm just saying, I didn't play Lucas as much as Smash Bros. Balls, but Mewtwo, that Mewtwo reaction was spicy. Didn't do nothing wrong. Dude, I'm so glad Mewtwo's back though. Those skins though, look at that defense. Oh, please, put it with our Club Nintendo code.
You recognize this fighter as Lucas from Super Smash Bros. Brawl on Wii and of Smash
Bros.
Yes? Well, after discussing it with Smash Brothers director Masahiro Sakurai,
Daddy Sakurai,
he decided to open the new Smash Brothers Fighter Ballot.
Oh my god, Smash I'm going Brothers to vote Microsoft right now. I'm going to vote.
Nintendo Direct. With this poll, you
put
can
Rayman, put Rayman show
directly which character you'd like to see become. But Mr. Sakurai and the rest of the staff will take each request into consideration.